Kawau has got a special place in New Zealand, both cultural and historic.
This is where I saw my first kiwi. It was a still night. Frond was sort of shaking, so we stopped and a kiwi just ambled up. So that was an absolutely magic moment for me.
So as kaitiaki, our role is to protect and restore the natural environment. The way that we do that is we look at the Māori.
Kawau is a pretty special place with a lot of natural features. It's located within the Hauraki Gulf, which is a biodiversity hotspot. It's also part of a pest-free corridor.
I could just see what a desert was underneath the canopy and motivated to restoring it.
This project's a collaborative effort between Manuhiri Kaitiaki Charitable Trust, Auckland Council, Department of Conservation and Predator Free 2050, as well as the residents on the island to remove wallabies and possums.
As people, we have the biggest impact and influence on the Māori, the life force of the Tiao, the environment around us. As kaitiaki, it's our job to create balance with that Māori, to balance the harmony of life between what the natural environment would have been and how we coexist with it today.
You can see immediately around me, I'm standing in a pretty desolate area. So to remove those browsers is going to support the regeneration of the native forest. Now by doing that, we're going to see the natural reintroduction of a number of native birds. We're already seeing the establishment of kaka on the island.
To me, it is not an eradication project. It is a regeneration project. To have that regeneration, we have to remove the pests which stop it happening. Containment is not an answer.
In 5 or 10 years' time, hopefully, you would see the pine trees, for example, gone from here. You would have mass plantings of kauri and other natives. You would have a return of more native birds to the island. Perhaps even one day, probably not in my lifetime, but maybe in my children's lifetime, there could be a tuatara here. I mean, that would be the ultimate dream.
He aha te me nui o tēnei ao. He tangata, he tangata, he tangata. What makes this world? The people, the people, the people. If we all work together, we can restore the Māori of the whenua, the land. We can restore the Māori of the moana, the sea. And by doing that, all of our people will thrive.